If you back a 14 to 1 shot that goes off sevens, typically, and it loses, typically people will be like, oh, you know, got the value, that was the right bet. Most of the time, that's just total nonsense. You know, you can back loads of horses that do that. Imagine betting on a horse that ran against Frankel on debut. It doesn't matter what price you took, that was a bad bet.